I'm running for MP of the Hungarian Parliament with two-thirds of the party. I think people in Hungary have lost trust in human politicians, so it's reasonable to assume that they would trust a chicken or a gorilla more. We are trying to make voting a bit more interesting for people so that they would actually go to the voting booths and put a ballot in there. I'd like to go home in a submarine each day at the end of a long hard day. And I would need the jackets in the submarine to feel comfortable. I also promise that I will go on holidays abroad. That's something that not many Hungarians can afford, but politicians definitely can. If anyone wants to vote for me, I'm up for it. And if anyone doesn't want to vote for me, I'm not there to check. Though I would if I could. I love you all. I wish I could see your face because through this chicken mask I cannot, but hi, and I also love my mom.